You know, one out of every six men will get prostate cancer at some point during his lifetime. Because of early screening, only one in 35 men, though, will die of that disease. Six is on call this afternoon. We're joined by Ochsner urologist Dr. Richard Vanlangendonck. He is here to tell us a little bit more about the importance of screening for prostate cancer. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Vanlangendonck. Can you tell us, first of all, what are the most common signs and symptoms to look for with prostate cancer?
Well, unfortunately, the signs and symptoms of localized prostate cancer are very few. Most men, when they have signs and symptoms of prostate cancer, the disease is already spread outside of the prostate. So at that point, there's very little we can offer to help with treatment for cure. But the signs and symptoms of localized prostate cancer, again, are very few, which is the reason that screening programs were developed in the first place, to try and catch the cancer in its early stages.
So when should you get your first screening, and then how often should you follow up?
Well, your initial screening, there is a matter of debate with that in terms of which society, medical society recommendations you follow. The recommendations by the American Urological Association is to have a screening PSA and digital rectal exam starting at age 50 for every man. If you are in a high risk group, such as if you are African American or you have a family history of prostate cancer, the recommendation is to start the screening at age 40.
Could it possibly be a good idea, though, to start earlier, even if you might not have it in your family history? Because certainly younger men are diagnosed as well.
That's true. Some men are diagnosed earlier. And it is okay. That is actually a recommendation or something you should talk with your urologist about or your physician about the risks and benefits of screening. Some men want to get screened a little earlier if they think that there is a possibility of having cancer and they would want to have it treated. But it's an individual discussion you need to have with the patient.
Is there anything that men can do to perhaps prevent prostate cancer?
Well, prevention, there's a possibility of using some drugs. There are some medicines that may be available that may reduce the risk of prostate cancer. There was a large trial looking at this, a medicine called Proscar, that may actually reduce the risk of prostate cancer. But there is some controversy about that. That really needs to be spoken with to a urologist to talk about the risks and benefits of that. As far as other things, such as herbs and vitamins, really they haven't been well studied in large trials, and there's a matter of debate. In fact, some of the things such as selenium and lecithin, which were thought to actually be preventative for prostate cancer, may actually not have those benefits. So we don't recommend any herbal treatments or vitamins at this point for prostate cancer prevention.
And we have more information for our viewers as well with a phone number. Dr. Richard Vanlangendonck, thanks for joining us this morning. In the meantime, and he is, by the way, Ochsner Urologist Department. That number is 842-4083 for more information, 842-4083 for prostate cancer screenings.